Did you see Scout Grandin on your way back? He should be on watch, but he's gone. Grandin was a good friend of Jace Turbot, one of the researchers. He was killed by Hakkonites. I'm starting to worry that Grandin's gone and done something stupid. He was supposed to send word back when he reached his station, but nothing. Keep an eye out for him, please. For me.
I helped our soldiers defend against a Hakkonite raid.
That's a relief. We've lost enough men to them.
I thought we could catch up.
Of course.
We'll continue this another time.
Goodbye, then.
Got to be something here.
Orders for Grandin.
And dead Hakkonites. Impressive that he fought them off alone.
These were Hakkonites.
One of our soldiers has been through here. That dagger bears the Inquisition crest.
More dead Hakkon warriors. Could one man accomplish this?
My lady.
Thank you.
Inquisition soldier. Grant...
Inquisitor, I've abandoned my post, haven't I? I had cause, just missing the permission part.
Harding told us about your friend Jace.
He was studying at the university. Those Hakkon bastards. Jace wasn't a soldier, he wasn't even armed. After this, he was going to show me Val Royeaux. Never been. I thought we might... I can't let this happen.
You've been fighting your way through the jaws of Hakkon alone.
I wasn't a soldier either, not before this. I lived in the circle. Never had the skill for combat spells, so I picked up a sword. I wanted to fight for the Inquisition. The jaws of Hakkon almost ended that, too. I was bleeding out when it saw me. It knows what I know. They will not kill more people. Not like Jace. I will protect them, Inquisitor.
It doesn't have to be this way. Release Grandin's spirit.
Release? The spirit remains because I want it to. I will protect our people. I want to fight, Inquisitor.
You're not walking out of here, demon.
If you stop me, then I cannot stop them. I won't allow it.
Stupid demons, and what they friggin' do.
Harding will inform the family of the death, if not the details.
No! I cannot have guests, lowlanders, even those who don't hail from the hold.
Who are you, and why are you out here?
If I tell you, will you leave me be? I am Sigrid Gulsdottan, Augur's apprentice. I exiled myself from Stonebear Hold.
You exiled yourself?
Aye, I did. And my tongue will say no more on that.
news about Scout Grandin.
Maker, don't tell me. He's dead, isn't he?
Yes, he is dead.
Another one, gone. Just like that. Never get used to it, do you? Maker. I'll miss him. The boy was great company. Terrible jokes, but that was a part of his charm. You know?
I should go.
Be careful out there.